Hello students, now we are going to learn chapter 15 of EVS. The name of the chapter is Water in Our Lives. Introduction. Water is one of the most important natural resources found on the earth. Earth is called blue planet because 3/4 of the earth is covered with water. Water exists on the earth mainly in the liquid form. Sources of water. Rain is the main source of water on the earth. It fills rivers, lakes, and ponds that form surface water. 97% of water on earth is present in seas and oceans. Water from seas and oceans cannot be used for household purposes, as it is salty. Water from rivers, lakes, and ponds is used for domestic purposes. Underground water. It is the rainwater that seeps into the ground through soil. It can be drawn out by digging wells, using hand pumps and tube wells. Water drawn out by tube wells is used for irrigating fields. In towns and cities, water is supplied to our homes from rivers and lakes. The public water supply system is responsible to supply clean water to our houses through a network of pipes. Water worship. Water has been worshipped in our country since ancient times. Rivers like Ganges is considered holy. Muslims use holy water before namaz. Christians also sprinkle holy water. Amrit Sarovar at Golden Temple in Amritsar, Baulis of Rajasthan, Puskarnis of South India, Kunds of North India are sacred tanks and are ways in which water was conserved in ancient India. Water cycle. Water cycle helps to maintain the amount of water on the surface of earth. Water from rivers, lakes, ponds, etc. gets heated by the sun and evaporates into the atmosphere as water vapor. This water vapor rises high into the sky and, on meeting cool air, changes back to water. This is called condensation. Water droplets now join together to form clouds. When the clouds become heavy, they fall down as rain. This is called precipitation. Water shortage. Rise in population has led to the increase in use of water, thereby causing water shortage. Forests help to bring rain and conserve water, but due to cutting of trees, forests, there is a decrease in rainfall, which has led to water shortage. Since water is being polluted, there is very less water left, which is suitable for uses. The increase in the number of tube wells and bore wells has resulted in lowering of groundwater levels. Volume of water. Water takes the shape of the container. The amount of water that a container can hold is called its volume. Bigger containers hold more water than small and narrow containers. Volume is measured in milliliters, liters, and kiloliters. Shortage of water. One should store water in clean containers which are covered properly. One should use a ladle or a mug to take out water from the containers. Water containers like bottles, water pots, overhead tanks, etc. should be cleaned regularly. Water is precious and one should save every drop of it. I hope you all have understood the lesson well. Thank you. And bye-bye.